many people hate my performance, but it sounds very, you know, good to me.
Här är trummisen som bara spelar på en trumma. Ryusuke Kiesu har spelat på sin virveltrumma i snart 20 år.
People say that my music is extreme, but I never think about it. It's every people has a different heartbeat speed, you know. So I just want to perform all kind of like emotion on the performance. So sometimes hit snare drum so hard, you know, but it's natural because I'm angry at the time. Sometimes very soft, playing a very quiet because I want to relax now.
Tillsammans har han och trumman turnerat världen runt flera gånger.
Yeah, pretty amazing to travel over the world, you know, just one snare drum. Yeah, I just want to keep doing, you know. I need to still practice, you know. I'm still looking for new sound from a snare drum. Always I'm surprised, you know, each show.
Den här typen av extrem musik kan ibland ses som ett skämt, men Ryusuke Kiesu tror att det är en naturlig reaktion.
I think it's a natural thing, so because people never see the performance before. Sometimes people laughing, or sometimes just you joke, you know. I think it's very natural. Many people hate my performance, but it sounds very, you know, good to me. Yeah.